Now listen here. Write the following in roster form. So I explained already what is meant by roster form. Listing the element of a set inside a pair of braces is called roster form. That is listing out the elements within the curly bracket. The elements are separated by commas. One student, they asked about what is this form. This is called set builder form. This is called a set builder form. What is meant by set builder form? That is, you are building a set. Build a set by describing what is in it. So, they will write like this. That is, the type of a number and the condition. Type of a number and the condition. So, here you have to spell it out. You have to pronounce it out such that. Either you can use this symbol or colon. Here they have used colon. So here this is the type of the number. Natural number or whole number or real numbers or integers, whatever it is. That are all called a type of numbers. So here it is a type of a number. This is the condition they have given. So with this condition you have to build a set. So this is called set builder notation, set builder form, otherwise. So first let us take the condition. How you have to say it? This is X such that, otherwise you can say that the set of all X. This, here you, they have written like this, the set of all X that are a member of real numbers, that are a member of real numbers such that X is greater than or equal to 3. Instead of doing like this, just simply you can say that X such that X minus 4 divided by X plus 2 equal to 3. X is a member of, X is an element of, instead of member you can say X is an element of real numbers without minus 2, that is removing minus 2. Why you are saying like that? Otherwise X belongs to R without minus 2. Because when you put minus 2 in the denominator, then it will become 0. So, it belongs to real number, but it should not be minus 2. So, let us take the problem. X minus 4 divided by X plus 2 equal to 3. So, here X minus 4 equal to 3 into X plus 2. So, X minus 4 equal to 3 into X, 3X. 3 into 2, 6. Plus into plus, plus. So, 3X plus 6. So, you are bringing the like terms on one side. So, X. Otherwise, you can bring this X to this side. Then it will be positive. It is easy for you. So, minus 4, this plus 6 when it comes to this side, minus 6. Then 3x, this x when comes to RHS, minus x. So 3x minus x is 2x. 2x is equal to minus 10. So x is equal to minus 10 divided by 2. That is x is equal to minus 5. And the required answer is what? Minus 5. What is the answer? Minus 5 is the answer. Suppose if you are representing this with the name of the set, then you can write it D equal to. Otherwise, the required set is minus 5. Here for the calculation, you can do it another method also. That is, X minus 4 divided by X plus 2 equal to 3. So, both in LHS and RHS, I am multiplying with X plus 2. I am multiplying with X plus 2. Then X plus 2 get cancelled. Therefore, X minus 4 equal to 3 into, that is 3X plus 6. Here you can bring this side also, that is X minus 3X. Then, here what it is given actually 6. Minus 4 when it comes to other side, plus 4. So, here symbols are different. So, subtract it. 3 minus 1 is 2. From 3 you are subtracting. So, minus 2x equal to 10. Do you follow? So minus 2x equal to 10 means what? Here, x minus x equal to 10 divided by 2. That is 5. Minus x equal to 5. Therefore, x equal to minus 5. So what is the required answer? Minus 5 is the required answer. Do you follow? So either this way or any one of the method you can do it. Do you follow? So first you should know what is meant by a set builder form. That is, you are building a set. So they will give in general and also what type of number. You have to satisfy the condition. With the help of that condition, you are going to list out the elements within the braces. That's all.